You don't have to be perfect. Having a bad day is okay. Showing emotions is healthy. Small steps are also progress. Don't worry. You are amazing just the way you are. It's never too late to change yourself. No matter how old you are, no matter how bad your current situation is, if you set a goal and move forward step by step, life could be turned around at any time.
In the coming new year, may you do what you want to do, follow your heart, and be a better one.
Running is tiring, math is difficult, listening to class makes you sleepy, and there's too much homework to write. But after these difficult times, you will embrace a bright future.
If you're good, good things will always come back to you. Think positively, speak positively. Nothing is impossible if you believe.
We only live once. Don't waste it. Smile, run, dance, kiss someone you love, dream high. Don't stop. Keep running. Don't settle. Take a deep breath. Fall in love with the world. It's special. So are you.
Growing up, we often forget about childhood memories. It's as if we're adults since day one. It is not true in reality. We used to receive a lot of affection and warmth from those around us. It is only after we've dealt with life that we became the adult we are today.
It's really too easy for people to walk away from each other. There's no contact for a day, a week, and then a month. Before you know it, we are all in the past.
The blocking barriers to worldly wisdom are no more than two phrases. Later on and next time. Later on leads to disappearance without any news. Next time will be no time in the end.
Why are you still awake? Aren't you tired? Or there's something on your mind? Don't push yourself so hard. Everything will be fine.